Hey guys, welcome to another episode of Western Fishing 4. We're going to start off with the Ladoga Archie, and we after that we'll go to Old Ladoga for some char fishing. Hey there, Ruby. How you doing? It's telling me RF4 is not responding, which ain't right. There ain't nothing wrong with the game. There's one other lure I want to get. It's some type of red lure. Right now I'm trying to look at the weeklies here. We are looking at the Ladoga salmon. Well, these lures are working. That one and that one. As for the pikes, looks like it's these two lures. I got both of those. Alright, let's stick with those three. Alright, let's set up that one on. It's on already, that's on. And that's gonna be changed. That on. I'm setting these up now, so I'll do it later. All right. First of all, we're gonna go here. I don't think the rain's gonna be too much trouble. Or we can go there after. Hmm. Let me ask how the game. While I'm waiting for a response, I'm going to check the weeklies for the chars. Most likely it's going to be out of here. So Doga Lake, we got that and this one. Two foam rubber fishes. Then we got our red char down here. Those are all being caught out of that one. Then there is the gray char. Okay, everything's coming out there. But most likely we can get this fish off of those. So we'll go there first since the weather's kind of look like shit. To be honest. I think we'll go with that one. So let's set this up. We're going to be using a thinner leader. So either we're going to go with an 8. I think we'll go with an 8. And we'll set this up as jigging, I think. No, Texas rig. We want the bullet sinker. We're going to use blue. A large 4 hook with the blue rubber fish. Let me see if I can make any more rubber lures, though. I want to try and make a better one here. There's a 9. Okay, this one looks more better looking. We're just gonna grab a couple things here. Hooks, offset hooks. Kind of want to go with these ones here. We got the large 4. We got large 2. Medium 7. Sinking bullet. We got the 21. We'll grab these. And as for the jigging. We got the 28 of that. We'll go with this one. Alright, I think we're set. I'm gonna buy one more of those hooks. The 4 ones are what we're gonna be using the most, I think. Alright. Let's go. Good weather. Cloudy, good. Wind's not too bad. We need some tickets. Oh, wait. How many tickets I got there? We'll buy two for now. That's 2 hours on the lake. Anyway. Hold on, guy, be right back. Okay, I'm back. Sorry about that. I had to get a drink and something to eat so my sugar don't drop too low. We gotta back up. taste is good. Now we just want to cast out in front of us over here. Do a full cast. We're going to point our rod down to the water. Then we're going to do the just jig step. Of course, this is a different reel, so about 35 should be fine. First fish, but it's small. I gotta lower that drag. I forgot I put it on 20. Boy, that's a hard hit. It broke my line. Why does it hit so dang hard? Jesus. He's smaller than the last one. God, these hit like a Mack truck. It's a first grade char. It's a weekly record too. Oh yeah, I'm using more much thinner leader too this time. I have to lower it more, because these things hit really hard, like crazy hard. Hey there, Joker. How you doing? That thing's tiny. Hey Ruby, have you tried fishing for these chars yet? This gotta be a nice one because I got this down like almost 12 or 10 friction. Oh, look at that. Another great char. How come you don't like jigging? It's not hard to do. I think they're good silver too. Oh, where are you fishing at today? You're not on? Okay. So Emmy came back. The one that said that he didn't want to play no more because any fish he catches not a trophy. He was trying to catch trophies, and he basically misses it by a few grams, and he got really mad. So he quit the game. He quit. But I just told him just take a break from the game. You have to quit completely. I mean, he spent all the money for the premium. He spent all the money on his ground bait making, lure making, and now he's got himself a Tagara. I mean, why would he go through all that and quit? Don't you need, what do you call it? Those muscles? There's a nicer char. Aggressive. Yeah, kidding. So, Emmy said that they're coming out with a new update where you can actually use vending machines to buy stuff. So, what's that mean? Does that mean we could maybe sell stuff, or what's that? That's the end of that. Hey Jessica, how you doing? Actually, the surgery went okay. No problem. Hey there, the miss. How you doing? Mets. I think the Mets. I think you're, the three is like an E, right? I was so worried that when they did that surgery that I would not be able to see nothing. I'm actually good for the month now. I don't have to go back till then next month. But just a follow up to see how my eyes are doing, and then from there I'm gonna get new glasses, so thank you. You guys are so supportive. I much appreciate it. As for the flashing lights, that's not gonna go away anytime soon, he said. It's something to do with the gels in your eyes or. Whoa, hello, what the hell? I hope it's the char, not no damn Xander. That's a damn lake trout. You suck. But anyways, they're saying that the flashing lights are caused from the gels trying to heal itself, but it takes 3 to 6 months for it to completely heal. I did 7 days of die. I actually survived the whole entire Horde Night. I only got hit a couple times, but I was prepared. I had my repair tool with me so I could fix the little gates I made. And what the hell is a bird over here? And I'm using my fire axe to kill the zombies. So that gone quite a while, jeez, like all the way from 2200 all the way up to 2 a.m. I only suffered one abrasion, one cut, but I was able to patch that up. I had my first aid kits on me as well for backup. The char little one, but should be okay. Need a small marker. I was gonna go to Archie here, but I seen the weather. I was like, I'm gonna hold off on it. But then I seen the weather here. This is more ideal for these chars. That's why I came here instead first. This one or the new Archie? Oh, you said Arch. Never mind. I'm thinking Ladoga. I read your comment wrong there. There ain't no new Archie. There's no old Archie either. I try going for the Charizard on Archie, but I don't have no luck. Someone's doing wood cutting across the street with a chainsaw and shit. Really loud. Even with my window closed, it's like really loud, and I have my headset on. And I still can hear it. Can you catch these chars at night, or is there something else that bite at night? Okay. Surprised I haven't caught no Xanders yet. I was here yesterday when Gus was doing his comp. I kept catching Xanders and stupid fish. I'm gonna try a different color here. Which this is a 9 of 10, this should be fine. I'm gonna turn the light off for a moment. Gus told me that the light affects fish. I don't know. Or he's just assuming, I don't know. Or how you call it. Speculating, or what you call it. Oh, the white balsa cranks. See, it wasn't jigging or nothing. I don't know what this is. Might be another lake trout. Or it could be a char, because he's kind of swimming down. Xanders do that too, though. I think this is a Xander. Was a char. I turned the light off just for the hell of it. Maybe it does work. Or it could be a coincidence, but I think Gus was right about the light thing. I wasn't catching no damn fish, I had the light on. You think it's a coincidence? Okay, I'll try casting a few times with the light on. Well, he just won't stop swimming down. This one might be bigger than 2 kilograms. Thank you. Not gonna matter, it's gonna be daylight by the time I catch this thing. It's a Xander. I'm actually going to mark this spot. Because I'm right here, basically casting towards this hole here. So far the black lure is working good. Well, I didn't shut the light off. Maybe I just was using the wrong lure. A burbot. Crazy how hard these dang chars hit, though. I'll probably switch back to the blue one here soon because it's getting daylight. Well, it is not getting, it's already is daylight, so. I'm impressed how many burbots are catching on this these lures. Actually catching more than I would off the nightcrawler in that. Little nice little char. I find you get a better jig step by facing your rod tip down to the water. Cause you basically just wanna drag the lure across the bottom, so instead of pointing your rod up, you point it down, you get a better technique. Whoa, Christ, that damn fish hit hard. That's what a great char hits like. Ooh, it's a very nice char. I think anything heavier than that 2 kilograms is going to be a real pole bender. So, I figured that the blue works better during the day and the black works better at night. Look, all the bourbon's coming out. Oh, I'm using Retrieve Speed 35. One point three. That's got to be a perch. What the hell, caught a little roughy. I wasn't expecting that. Such a tiny fish to be on a lure. Do I gotta use a ticket array? No. Can you hardly see the damn text over there? Where are you fishing at there, Jess? Or are you in the game at all? So what I also do, this right here, this edge, I try and make sure that the edge, I mean the rod, is pointed towards this way, like right along this spot right here. And I just do one reel rotation. That's why I try to position the rod best I can in that one spot, because that's where I know I can get the jig step to work properly. Oh, YouTube. Okay, I got you. Are you at work? It's gotta be midday right now. Close to it. No, it's only 10. Caught a smelt now. Oh, cool. You're in like the stuff I do. Like Photoshop and that. A little car. You mean like, oh, you mean book covers and, yeah, I know what you mean. My case, I do 3D art. I'll have time to work on that today. A nice char. Only the weekly one. I have a bunch of those now. I'm just dominating weekly records here. I think it's all in the US side though. Oh yeah, of course. I work from home as well. I'm trying to figure if I should lower my friction brake or just leave it the way it is. What's the point before it's before you're in trouble before something breaks? Is it in red or does it have to basically go to the end and stay there? So I see Hana and Mista, they both like a red line their gear, like literally. Me, I'm kind of more cautious. Then we got the rod facing all the way down. Thought I did. See if something grabs as it's pulling up. Okay. So, like, if it's in this area right here, this is where it's red, right beyond this line. But I see people using their gear up to here, it shows they're still in red. And, like, right in this area that they're keeping the tension, but it don't break. How is that possible? Thank you. You think the leader or the lion is in the breaking point? I see it more and more on people fishing on Yama. It's midday right now, that's why I'm not getting no bites. What the hell is that? Is that a little perch? Or looks like another roughie. What the hell are you doing all your bed? You catch them during the day night. Yeah, garbage hooks. And also, you can actually unhook the fish that you really want to keep the most, too. I got told off so many times by other people. What are you using those garbage hooks for? You should never use those hooks. I'm using the happy salmon hooks and shit. Not no more, though. I got rid of those. The only hooks I do have that are the ones I usually make lures with. So I'm thinking about doing a giveaway, probably next week. I gotta figure what day I'm gonna do it. So I give a heads up to the people that might want to participate. I'm thinking about doing the balsa minnow and the balsa cranks. The ones I know that are popular, like on Cory and also on Arch. Yeah, they're not so happy, are they? Ooh, that was a hard hit. He's actually swimming away from me. Like where I'm at right now in attention, is that safe? That might be another Xander. I'll show you as soon as I catch this thing. Up when it flashes red like that. I can't get a leverage on this fish. It's actually swimming away from me. This one's definitely a fighter. He's staying down to the bottom. Something. I'll be happy if it's a trophy char. That's what everybody comes here for. What size are trophies anyways? Well, anyways, it's coming up right now. Oh, I can't lift the rod. It's heavy. Is that a catfish? What the hell are you doing over here? Oh my god. Really? Here's my setup. Boy, the leader's taking a strain. That catfish took me way off the course here. Oh, dang it. Oh, you're welcome. Yeah. I wasn't expecting to be a catfish. It got me excited, then I seen the damn whiskers on it. I was like, shit. I gotta fix the boat. I'm way from this spot. That catfish dragged me way over here. I can't get the jig step to work. God dang bloody cat. Boy, he brought me way. Look at. Not a nice cat. Take me way hell middle of the lake. Wasn't even that big of a cat even. How was this able to pull you way a hell over there? Little Xander. Am I drifting again? I can see why the wind's facing from coming from that way. Well, that means this be my last day here. I'm gonna check the weather for Arch. Really don't look like the weather's gonna be that great. Sometimes I just go for it. I can't even stay on this spot over here because the wind keep pushing me away. Little gray char. I'm at the same spot. So why am I not getting jig step? Let's say 20. Yep, I'm gonna switch to the black here in a minute. Yeah, I'm drifting away. I'm gonna try facing this way because I'm going further that way, away from the hole. Change this to black. This side should still work, just the same. Says 3.5, so that shouldn't be a problem. I'm gonna try to see if I can go for a little bit bigger charge. So when I get this this lure back up, I'm gonna change it from a 4 to a 2. And there, a catfish would be mad. Ooh, red char. All right, let's try change up. Hook out. Try two. Same lure. Weekly record. And that's the first one I caught too so far here. Now let's see why the large two hooks wouldn't work. I mean, if a little tiny 50 gram perch could take a two or a three-o hook, then a char should be able to take this hook too. I know the bite rate might be slower, but hopefully the fish a little bit bigger. That's the idea anyways. Thank you. How do you put up such a fight? Yeah, this spot's really active right now. Mean, keep catching fish like this. What they were worth, what, 30 silver? No, I couldn't see it right now.
It's funny as hell, dude. You gotta see it. I'm gonna go up from the cigarette and then try and go down.
Ooh, that's a hard hit. You stop swimming down, you're done. They're getting bigger with this one. I might not even bother with Archie if this keeps up. I'm gonna have to check to see how much I made for the next time the ticket expires. Thought I had another fish on for a moment. Can't wait to see how much I made though. I got a few non-markers, but almost all of them are markers. Another weekly record. I've been getting a bunch of them right at the boat here. I'm gonna check the weeklies. Kinda curious how much I got on there. Kinda figure I don't got none here. Look how big they get, damn. The black maggot? That must have been just recently. Oh wait. That's not the weekly. This is why I'm switching between the two. Right, I'm gonna check the US. That has to be where it's at. Two gray chars right there. And then the red char. Just one of those. How do I keep getting weekly records if the. We only see one fish of the chars. Keep bumping the mic with my shoulder. So I had a fish on that my seeing the jig step go disappear. This is Xander. It got me pushed away again. I had a fish on. There's got like a sandbar or something down there, or something, because there's a spot where jig step disappears and you don't got a fish on. Switch back to the blue. I think the weather is not gonna be good for. Wait, there we go. I was gonna say, maybe the weather is not gonna work proper right now. Cause I hooked on all these charred while it was cloudy out. Cooking in Xander's now though. Maybe the cloudy weather does like it. The char's easier. I may have to put my boat where it was, because this is what I think why I'm not getting any more charge, because I'm not in the proper spot. Really bet it's cause I'm look at that. Look how far away from the damn buoys again. I got a fish on there. Probably a smelt or a roughy. Already getting pushed away from that spot. Yeah, I think the chars bite during the cloudy weather. That's what I mean, they like to hit underneath the boat too. Probably another Xander. Yep. I'm starting to think you're right as well. Little straggler right there. Watch this be a moment I get a big fish and I can't do anything about it. Hurry up, get up here. Ooh, a red char. It was a nice, easy one, too. Take that for the last fish here. Not bad, really. I might come back here later on, off stream. I might do a hotspot highlight. Good weather all day though. I'll try aim for around here, between 5 and 6 hours from now, and do that way. Heard the boat's horn back there. It's like a tugboat. The hell kind of boat is that? Is that a fishing boat? Kind of reminds me of what the hell is that? Fishing North Atlantic or the. I want to check see the orders here, but I doubt it. Definitely no orders here. Could go for the pike real quick. I mean, it'd be a quick, easy fish to get. I'll try that first. Let me go see how much fish are worth first. I mean, it's kind of little bit late to get on RC right now. Wow, 5 out of 5 sober in 2 hours, so it's not bad. I'll Well, you can't complain there. That's good sober right there. Alright, we're going to grab this rod, of course. We'll use this one. We're gonna, jerkbait on, maybe? We'll go with that lure. If we get the 3 pikes right off the bat, we'd be great. But it's 11:12. We'll spend the rest of the day here, try to get those 2-3 pikes, and we'll head to Archie in the morning. About 40 speed. Keep at 20. Is there a fish on there? Or did I not? Was I in the water? There's one of them. grab your toy? Yeah, drop it on the floor. Well, there goes the pikes. There ain't gonna get no pikes anymore. If I put this at 50, I should be able to get the jigs to, I mean, the walk of the dog without twitching it. Little guy took right off. Yeah, actually, you're right on that. This is my trophy I got from here. The huge jackal, which I think that's what I'm using right now. The same lure that I got my trophy on a while back. And it was right after midnight too. I actually got it recorded too. But it wasn't cloudy like this either. I think I was going like this on the side. I don't got much hope for any more of these plagues because of the damn weather. I never have any luck with these plagues when it rains and like this. However, is there a wall there? Oh, okay. What the hell that cast up there? Unfortunately, I had a hard time seeing that text down there. Are you serious? Just missed it by a few grams. That's not nice. Oh good, the sun's coming back out. Just in time too for the for them pikes. What the hell? I might recast that first rod because that didn't really go out there at all. I think this one had a clip on. Might try a different lure. Or a different rig completely. No, I'm gonna. I'm gonna check the weeklies, but. Not the weeklies, but. I can help. But I can check, the records here. See what was being used. Not the weeklies, but I'll check the all regions. wooden jerk bait. Is that the made one or is that the bought one? Let me make double check on that. F. Meet this one right here. All right, we're gonna go back to the jerk one then here. How the hell that fly so weird? Hey Jess, what lure did you use if you caught a trophy here? This is the 005. I forgot which one I was using. Zero, zero, 002. Okay. Then it was this one right here. How am I not getting the walk the dog thing to work? Hold on a minute. This one right here? Or this one? Oh yeah, this one right here. Let me see what the hooks are on here is. Oh, Eflon. Okay, good hooks on them. Well, I tried to get this stupid pike, but it's gonna be midnight here soon. Although it was actually after dark when I actually hooked in my pike. Hooked underneath the bridge. Although I wasn't standing here, I was standing on some type of log or something. Log or a rock. Is this it? That bird come out of the water. I seen that bird come right out of the water. It was just a sunset at the time, too. That's why the pike orders up, because Cause the pikes ain't active right now, it seems. Alright, I'm just gonna go sell the fish I have. Then we head on the arch. $46 silver. It's okay. Alright, let's set up our. Well, we can't set up anything right now. Weather's kind of wicked, but I'll go anyways. Alright guys, I'll be right back. All right, I'm back. Yes, I am, Ruby. Huh. Haha. Yeah. Well, I said it's some pain in my eye already. What the hell? Yeah, I know. I'm struggling with this fish. I can't even get it up. Why I stopped the boat, because no point in trolling anymore. I mean, I got both rods, got a fish on that. Come on, get up here. Whoa, it's a big pike. Aw, oh, come on, eh? When that line goes, starts to grab something right there, I will stop the boat. Weekly record pike. Gotta be in the US version. I mean, side. Oh, it's a pike. Looks like a pike. Oh, nope, it's a salmon. Nice one, too. All right. Back up there. What are you doing, goofball? All I seen was a head, and I seen spots on it, and I thought it was a pike, and it wasn't. Pikes are pretty active right now. Trying to keep within that 11, because not going to catch anything in that little spot. For them buffaloes? Do a quick turnaround here. Not that I know of, but look like there's an active spot for them buffaloes or people are catching right now. Yeah, that's why I don't really go after them myself. Because then you have a risk of hooking into those damn fathead carps and wild carps, and they will rip your gear like no tomorrow. Right in this area, right in between this spot, is where you get those fish. I notice. Well, you need garlic though. Like this bait right here. Didn't take long. Must have grabbed it as it hit the water. I can send you some. I got like lots of it, man. I mean, if you need it, I'll send you some. I can make. See here. There's 100 right there. I'll send you all 187 because I can make more. There you go. I'll do that now while I'm thinking about it. I used my last garlic. Hey Joker, how you doing? Now, one thing you want to make sure that you always have your real lock closed. Otherwise, you can spoil yourself. I'm doing pretty good. It's too bad I can't take the pikes here and bring it to the Doga. Where are you fishing at? Cause Ohana posted a video yesterday of a bear. Maybe you check that out. Oh, thank you for the sub there, Joker. I much appreciate it. Do you look at Ohana's post at all? I'm gonna try to find it right now. Just give me a second. Active carp spot, Bear Lake. Let me pause that. I'll post this in the chat here. Oh, you watched it? Yeah, for some odd reason, every time I try to follow his where he goes, I don't catch anything. Which is weird. Where are you going? Get over here. Anything on the weeklies for? Most likely it's all gonna be in Bear, I mean in Oldburg. Anything to do with the black carp, it's gonna be Oldburg probably. Or grass carps. I'm stuck coming to Lactuba. Have you tried for the golden tench? That's pretty active right now. Cocoa cream and honey pear. Wait, you got a black carp trophy there, Jess? I might look at your setup here. I probably had to find you, and because it's been a while since I think I messaged you. Did I spell your name wrong? I can't tell what the hell I'm spelling. Never mind. I'll look at it after. Normal potato. Interesting. One word. Oh, one letter. Crazy waves, eh? Make sure I'm on the right. Oh, I'm not. Alright, I'll try to look again. You can hold off, you look like a small fish anyways. Diced potatoes. And you say you got your grass. That's where I got my grass carp is from, Bear. Hey, Jovan, how you doing? Hey, Joker, what do you need for a ground bait? You mean that you can't make this ri the original bait? This one? This what you're trying to make? Maybe I have it here. I got a little bit here. I got 28 of it. What's your in-game name? Forgetting to lock this reel. I'm just gonna put some 50 'cause I keep forgetting to lock it. Oh, just Dustin. I thought I sent you stuff before. Your name seems familiar. Let me see if somebody will send me one of that stuff here. No, I'll get you some more then. Coriander. I must be in on that sandbar or something. I'll just go buy it, no problem. No, don't think nobody's going to send me one, so. Night fishing's always dead anyways. I know, it's okay, Jess. Can't see where the hell the ground lands at. How'd that turn around? How my boat did a U-turn like that, like I went through the Bermuda Triangle. What if boat stops dead, I tell you. Never have luck on the on this at night anyways. And look at the wind. Like 10 to 11 right now. Thank you. No matter how many times you look at the cafe, or never any orders to do for this place. $360 plus $515 and the plagues. So about 850 to 900 silver made today, which isn't bad at all. Alright, I'll go get that coriander now. This is cheap. Just Dustin? I guess I never sent anything to you yet. Okay. I'll send it to our batch too. Just in case it works good for you. But be careful, these carps will put up a fight if you run into anything that's like larger than 10 to 15. Alright guys, I'm going to end the stream. If you guys like the video, hit the like button. If you guys want, you guys subscribe as well. Appreciate the support. Thank you all for watching, and I will see y'all next time. Take care, guys. Bye.